Hey, little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone? I got a bad desire. Tell me now, baby, is it good to
Day
you?
Day one Camino. Coming to the end.
I can see
sunshine, rain, getting lost.
Lightning.
Bit of lightning. Beautiful mountains. But we're getting through there.
Joe's not the best navigator. Did he do his best?
We'll see. David? How's day one been?
Yeah, it's been very steep.
Difficult.
Ooh, oh,
fuck! Alright.
Sometimes
we're out.
It's like someone took a knife, baby, edgy and dull, and cut a 6-inch valley through the middle of my skull. At night, I wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head. Only you can cool my desire.
Coming to the end of day two, bordering 15 Ks at the moment. How are we feeling?
Good.
How's the legs? Highlights?
Scenery, very scenic. Scenic, good weather.
Yeah.
Sheep, cows.
Ham and cheese sandwich.
Ham and cheese
sandwich. I'm beating Joe at a car game.
You know which game?
Car game, the wave game.
Ah, yeah.
Good. Good conversation with other pilgrims.
Anything comes to mind with the conversations?
I like the Americans not wanting to admit being American. Joe said Canadian.
I think that was Eddie, but
oh yeah, because I got the other ones. I thought the other ones were American, but they actually really got a big Canadian cap.
Yeah,
pretty obvious that he was Canadian. Sometimes having conversations with the mid 70-year-olds when they're doing a steep climb probably wasn't a good situation. They were a bit focused on other things. Yeah, good chat with the Irish about
the Irish
Belfast, about the EU, about UK leaving the EU and private and public schools.
The only thing they got fired up about was the private school situation.
Yeah.
Everything else you talk about the Pope, you talk about politics, didn't give a shit, but took state schools
to a sensitive subject.
Love it.
Rock and roll.
It's a little Day 3 Camino.
Yep.
A little bit of a slow start this morning. Very wet. Feeling a little bit worse for wear. How are you feeling, Ed?
What did you just say?
I think when I get to the next place, I'm just going to go straight to sleep.
What is that?
It's a
good time. Well, tell us why.
It's annoying to sleep. It's all free sleep. It's sick in the morning. Well, apparently.
So can you just run through the events that happened from start to finish as we walk?
Yesterday we had, we were meant to be walking to the shop. And then
another few more drinks. And then I had dinner and I did what I never should do, is mix beer and wine. And I don't really remember the rest. Apparently, I was quite drunk. Apparently.
And I was at
I was speaking Spanish. I could speak Spanish. I could speak Spanish when I'm drunk. Was that the girl? I remember her vaguely. That came and sat with us last night?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Okay. Sorehead.
Little sorehead.
Okay.
Day 4 Camino, a very pleasant morning, beautiful weather, we're feeling fresh, we're feeling a little bit more alive than yesterday morning, which is a plus. We don't have as many, no more hangovers.
No regrets, no paranoia or people that spotted me, I don't know, apparently. Doing up. This is still a rumor.
It's not declared that it ever happened. But no, all going well. We've smashed out 8Ks so far. Yes.
I sort of dedicate that to your pep talk this morning.
Big pep talk this morning.
Before we set off.
It was a
Joe Tarvis.
It was a pep talk. It's been a
David started doing his push ups again, which is good.
Well, David owes us 40 today.
Yeah, 40.
I'm on 60 and Eddie the man. The man is doing 100.
We'll do another video of me showing my progress.
I'd prefer not to do that.
I got a measuring tape though.
Eddie actually films that every night in the mirror.
Yeah.
Quite vain.
In any mirror, like in the middle of the street.
But things looking very positive this morning.
Yeah.
Some good chats, actually. Anything to report on the conversation?
So I met this girl that I met that night.
Oh, that's right.
Innes.
The first night.
Innes.
Big night.
Yeah.
So no, that was yesterday, though.
Yeah. So I actually met, well, actually.
Innes.
I met Innes. But I met her before, but I don't remember meeting her.
Yes.
You spoke to her in Spanish.
Yeah. Apparently. Yeah, allegedly.
Allegedly.
But I actually met her yesterday.
And she gave you a big hug.
She gave me a big hug. Yeah, she was cool.
Okay, so that was a highlight for you. Did that actually help with your guilt, your hangover guilt?
Oh, good question. Yeah. I like
meeting that. Someone, it was a positive experience. Maybe last night wasn't as bad as I thought.
Yeah.
Maybe I did make a good impression on people. Maybe I was.
It was like picturesque.
Maybe I was memorable in other ways.
Yeah, exactly.
Any conversations today to highlight?
Me or
anyone?
Julio D.T.
Yeah.
Psychologist.
Yeah.
Dutch lady, we've got to find out her name.
She's lovely. I had a very good chat with her.
Yeah.
I
met a guy from Saudi Arabia / Syria / France.
Yep.
Kareem.
Yep.
Which is good. And I did a really good poo this morning. Got to
say. Okay.
Just
pumped it out. Thanks, David.
Yeah. That was, you asked me for highlights.
That was his highlight
for the
morning.
People.
I'll give you a quick squeeze of where we are right now.
I'd be tempted to swim today.
Anyway, we'll leave it there. Hasta pronto. Day 5 morning, walking. How are we all feeling? Edwin.
No, tell us how you feel.
Tell us what happened from the start and we'll debrief accordingly.
I mean, that's a great thing. That's good.
Can you just point out which one to tell?
All right. All of them.
Because when they start talking to me, like I'm getting a little bit of pity, a little bit of sympathy, a little bit of counselling. And I'm going, why? And then suddenly, we spoke to Eddie. Eddie said you're a pisshead.
So what do you call him, Ed?
He's great. He's like my favourite uncle.
No. Not what you call me. What do you call other people? How would you categorise me?
Oh, I just said you had a divorce 6 years ago, and then you like to have a few drinks.
And?
I think I told Joe. And...
Okay, this Camino is over. You know that way.
You still love each other.
Yeah. Are you sure?
Do you need a hug?
I want to get David angry though. I want him to get mad at me. Okay.
If you want a hug, you can hug.
Oh no, we do that at night. Okay. In the bed.
Yeah. Cuddles cover later. Yeah. And like every time we're at a hostel, it's like, oh, this is my uncle.
Yeah, they're going, yeah, right.
We'll get a single room. Big Daddy. Walking into our 32nd kilometre for the day.
Did you do a vlog today?
That's what I'm doing now.
Oh.
Pretty good day, pretty positive, pretty quick. What was the new saying today, David?
Still 10 before 10.
But what was the difference in meaning?
10 mile, not 10k.
10 before 10.
Hola.
Hola.
30 before
1. 30 before 1 is a big one. So we're pretty on the journey at the moment. We're walking pretty well. I think this was a turning point in blister day.
That's great.
I feel like I can get through things quicker.
Karaoke for the last 10 really helps.
A little bit of music.
A little bit of music.
Help the soul. Any reflections?
Stranger coming up with wild plums just because we were sitting there.
Pretty cool.
Pretty cool.
Nothing to reflect upon.
No, it was a good day.
So you've been walking and you have nothing. What about some sunflowers?
Because there's Bill and David not having their packs.
Cool. You want me to carry your pack? Yeah, I'll carry
your
pack.
No, I like carrying the pack.
For the last 300
meters, I'll carry the pack. I just want to rub it in.
Yeah.
Push-offs are feeling strong today. I got to say, I feel like I'm getting stronger, especially with the pause. So the negative down and then the pause, I feel like it's getting better. I feel like I'm making some good progress with my arms and my chest. Yeah.
Okay. Camino out.
Morning 8K resolution meditation.
Yes, that's what song is good.
Yeah, hold on. Can you tell us the song and use your gut singing? Okay. We want to hear it. Sorry.
Diaphragm.
Camino Karaoke, we have first up David and Eddie,
yeah.
And they're doing their, I guess what would you call it, their version.
No, masterpiece.
A masterpiece.
Hola.
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 Okay, ready?
Okay. Oh, you can put music on if you want.
We're not going to play music. Okay. But I'm going to be able to see the words.
I've got the karaoke version in mind.
Can we stop to like unsee the words and sing? Okay.
You can dance, you can drive, having the time of your life. Ooh, see that girl, watch that scene, she is a dancing queen.
Ooh!
The sand and the lights are low, looking for a place to go. Where you play the right music,
getting in swing,
you can come look for a king.
Everybody can do it.
The guy. Night is young and the music's high.
With a bit of rock music.
G'day there, howdy. Currently Villa Franca de Oca. We've experienced a few setbacks for the last 24 hours.
Yeah, we had a few challenges. Me, Joe, and we suspect David got sickle food poisoning from having some pinchos. We did a big trek yesterday, we did 35k. Last 5k, I was... walking like a drunk man, and then spent 24 hours spewing up. So did Joe. We're still
hugging the toilet bowl, sleeping next to the toilet for the moment there. Close to tears.
Yeah, a few little breakdowns. I did have a kind of feeling of wanting to kind of go back home.
Yeah.
I wish I was back home.
Yeah. Fuck this Camino.
Yeah. But
I felt it. I think it was a bit of an icing on the cake after the 3 days of blister pain. Getting sick.
But as the rules of Camino, expect the unexpected. So, sometimes these challenges present themselves and it's part of the Camino.
Coming home and I'm on my own.
Day, I'd say a 12.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe. Been very challenging. A few days of sickness, feeling pretty flat. Not walking, not having energy. Working through a couple of things.
Yeah.
Which, yeah, I guess hasn't been ideal, but feels really good to be back on the road. Anything?
No, we're feeling better. Easy 19k today. So yeah, feeling good.
Sunrise is coming up. David is nowhere to be seen.
Gone ahead. He's met some 6-year-old woman.
And we shall see you. Bye.
It's the 21st of December. Now they're ringing the last bell. If I get good behavior, I'll be out of here by July. Won't you kiss my kids on Christmas Day? Please don't.
So it's Friday the 16th of September. It is day 31. We're arriving into Santiago. And yeah, how are you feeling, Ed?
Yeah, I'm feeling pretty alright.
How many k's have you done today?
68. 68.
Yeah.
Not even
exactly.
Check my cheek. Yeah, show you the thing. Yeah, it's good. It was like a good walk. It was a bit cathartic. Had a few cries. I felt really good. Had a bit of a run. Had my music going.
Like, what did you cry about?
Just letting things go.
Yeah.
Life. The Camino. The Camino way. Of spirit. And, trying to find myself.
Okay.
I don't know. It was fun. I felt really good. I'm like Camino drunk now. I'm like Camino drunk.
Camino high.
When you get off the 50Ks, you get Camino drunk.
I like that. Laura?
Good.
That's good. And Rick, how are you feeling?
Great. Knees are right. I'm a faker.
One thing you've learned from today.
Just continue. Push through.
Spontaneity.
Yeah. Go.
Just go with it.
Let's go.
That's about it. It's big boy. Wow.
Sigh, sigh, the way.